Hey YouTube, this is FrodoBaggins117. And I'm going to be starting a Lego series using these characters you see here and maybe more. This includes four of the new Mandalorians, R2-D2, two different colored battle droids at least, one super battle, actually three different colored battle droids, one super battle droid, a couple of clones that I mixed up together. I have Yoda, I have Obi-Wan here, old Obi-Wan right here. This is supposed to be Palpatine, I lost his hair. This is a guy from like space, Leo space, whatever. This guy is too. I have a couple. I'm mixing a bunch of sets. And this guy came, minus the helmet, came with, like a truck, I think it was. The truck. It was something along those lines. And I'm gonna be using these, and I'm gonna have a story and a whole series about it. And oh, yeah, I have Jar Jar right here. And I'm also using some weapons of other sets, not just Star Wars. And I'm also using other types of weapons. Well, this right here is a... This is from one of the Halo series, and I added that. It's a minigun, obviously. Oh, wait, binoculars. I have a bunch of weapons from other things. This is an artillery I made. It's gonna be in it quite often. And here are other pieces of people. And some of the weapons that I'm gonna be using are from Halo, like the sniper rifle, and I have a brute shot. And maybe towards the end, I'm gonna bring in like a couple of, I have a grunt, maybe a couple of brutes, elites, I don't know, whatever. I might just make it just Star Wars and that kind of stuff, but I might steal their weapons from time to time, because most of my weapons in it are in my drawer. I will try to find more weapons, but no guarantees. And although the Mandalorians aren't with on the same side as the clones in my series, I'm gonna have them on the same side, and I'll actually explain that later in one of my episodes what happens. But basically, it's gonna be about this guy, and he's the leader of all the clones and all the Mandalorians, and he has a sniper rifle and a battle rifle from Halo. And basically, it's gonna explain how he got to where he is now. It'll explain the first day of being recruited, it'll explain all the battles he fought in, and then it'll explain a little about what he did as the commander of everyone, and some battles that he fought in there. And that's gonna be it for this series. Probably gonna have another one, maybe later, about someone else of these people. And by the way, this guy is a Mandalorian, if you couldn't tell. But he just doesn't have his helmet on. I don't know where the hell that went. But it's fine, because I actually like it without a helmet. And this guy's going to be a right here. This guy is... I'll take out the people who are going to be bad guys in this. Obviously, our droids are bad guys. Droids. I'm going to say Viceroy's a bad guy. I'm just guessing. Just kidding. Of course I know it. And I'm gonna have Sidious out there as the bad guy too. And let's see. And a snowtrooper. from Hoth. And these are going to be my good guys, and those are going to be my bad guys, and I hopefully will be able to grow more in size. I have a bunch of battle droid parts, so I might be able to create more battle droids. I don't know how much. And that guy's also on the good side. He's just the artillery man. I'll explain more of that. And yeah. And eventually, he'll also get a lightsaber and I'll become a Jedi. Well, that's it for this week's video. I'm sorry I haven't been posting a lot. Just a lot of things been going on. I went camping. A lot of stuff. But anyway, if you like this video, like and comment and subscribe to my channel, please. And subscribe to Kyle the Game Guy, EchoBatman, and EchoSpiderman. And have a great day. And yeah, adios.